From selling chewing gum and kak at the age of 9 to owning a jewelry workshop at 17, Lebanese-born of Armenian descent, Yeprem Chakardemian made of his burning desire to succeed a renowned jewelry brand. A golden bracelet offered by his mother to survive was his main source of inspiration. Today, 55 years later, Yeprem is an international jewelry brand taking Hollywood and the world by storm.